Killer Brimble was lost. Power clouded his vision. And yet I miss him. No war should be fought alone.
If we get enough drakes,
if Mordor remains at war with itself, then Middle-earth is safe.
You've trespassed long enough! That fortress will be ours again!
You will serve.
I shall be your chosen! Your chosen! No harm will come to you!
Peace with the Ranger! Help! This won't hurt me!
On your knees! You serve me now!
I am honored to be chosen! To be chosen!
I have your back!
Feeling safe and cozy in this nice fort? Wait till we hang your hide like a banner over the battlements.
Do you mind?
Fight! Man's fort is not man's much longer!
Squatted in our property. But we'll soon have you out.
I am the Nazgul of Minas Morhul, and I will not let go.
Talion held back the forces of darkness for decades. But the Dark Lord's ring had a will of its own.
It is over.
Talion finally fell and joined the Nine. In the years that followed, the One Ring was found. The newest of the Nazgul traveled with his brothers to the Shire in pursuit of the new Ringbearer. And then, after decades of war, darkness gave way to light. A new fellowship. And an unlikely hero.
Precious.
Death came. Death to Sauron. Death to his dominion. And death to Talion. Who walked out of darkness and found freedom.
Crushed, fallen.